It's not easy being me. Wash your face and brush your hair. Well, nag, 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 it's just not fair. I'm Horrid Henry. So down with school, I'm gonna rule. And when I'm king, I'll do my thing. And then my life will be so sweet. I'm Horrid Henry. Na, 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 nay. The purple hair gang rules, okay. Well, it's so easy being me. I'm Horrid Henry.
Will be here soon to talk about the school play costumes.
Miss Lovely! Oh, goody! Let's make the box into a little cottage just for her!
Now, I'm just popping next door for a minute, so Henry, behave!
Oh, we could cut out windows here, paint flowers, and...
No! Don't you touch my box! It's a time machine, you toad!
It is not. It's made of cardboard and a new washing machine came in it.
If it looked like a time machine, everyone would try and steal it. Don't you know anything? It's in disguise. No! It's top secret!
Well, if it is a time machine, then I want to have a go.
You can't. You're too young.
I'm not. And I don't believe you anyway.
Then watch this. I'll prove it's a time machine by travelling to the future. Stand back. You don't want to get scorched by the vortex blast.
I don't believe you're going to the future.
Whoa! The vortex! Ah! Into the future!
Henry? Have you really gone? Time machine. What if he is stuck in the future? What if he never comes back? I could watch whatever I want on TV.
Whoa! Where am I?
Henry?
Peter, I've been to the future.
But you're old.
Yes. I went to the 23rd century. I met my great-great-great-grandson. He still lives in this house, and he looks just like me.
So he's ugly?
What did you say?
Nothing. What's it like in the future, Henry?
Horrible. Horrible. Everybody just eats vegetables. All the boys wear dresses. And everybody talks in Ugg language.
Ugg, bibble ugg blay. Lolly nyob.
And kids have loads of homework.
Ooh, homework. I'm going to the future. I want to see it for myself.
Peter?
You can't stop me, Henry.
But, Peter, you can't go like that. They'll laugh at you.
Oh, no.
Wait there. Now you look just like a boy from the future. You won't be able to speak Bibble Babble language unless you drink this Bibble Babble drink.
I'm ready.
Now remember, when you arrive, count to 10 before you come out. Don't want bits of you to end up in the wrong century.
Goodbye.
Whoa!
I've arrived.
Now for phase two.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh, it didn't work.
Ugh.
Henry?
Drink. I am Zog.
I am Peter.
Ah, you are my great 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 uncle Peter. Your very nice brother Henry told me all about you when he visited me from the past. This is how we greet people in the future. Welcome!
Wait a minute. Henry told me boys in the future wear dresses.
They do.
But you're not wearing a dress.
I'm a girl.
Henry would never say he was a girl. I must really be in the future. This is just like my old living room.
You are in the Peter Museum. You're very famous here in the future. Look, here's your bunny and your math book. You hold the world record for doing sums.
Really?
Please honor us by walking in the garden. Tell us if we got it right.
Oh, I will. Oh, I can't wait to tell Mum there's a Peter Museum in the future.
Yes!
Amazing! Everything is exactly as it was.
Peter?
What's he doing?
Nice dress.
Thank you. Greetings. You look very much like your ancestors.
Weird.
Yeah, weird.
It must be strange to meet someone from the past.
Yeah, you're really strange.
Did Henry put you up to this?
He helped me come to the future.
What future?
You're laughing at me.
What's going on? And what are you doing in my dress?
It was Henry! He told me I was in the future!
Henry, come here!
Yes, Mum?
Go to your room now, Henry. And no TV for the rest of the day.
I'll get it!
Hello, Miss Lovely.
Hello, Peter. Oh, don't you look lovely in your costume? All ready for the school play?
Oh, yes, Miss Lovely.
Oh, and Henry? I see you're in costume as well. You can be in the play too.
No way! I'm not getting all dressed up in front of everybody.
I know just the part for you.
Yeah, Henry.
I'm not doing it!
You can be the ugly sister!
And don't go anywhere because Ori Henry I am the Henry Boring Woo Woo Boy. Don't miss Ori Henry after the break.
Five different shows after school at 5. 5 days, 5 awesome shows. After school.
My friends recommended a unique and easy-to-use shampoo treatment for head lice. Double Action Lyclear Treatment Shampoo suffocates, dehydrates, and is proven to kill head lice and eggs. No other shampoo is more effective against head lice. Lyclear, UK's number one head lice shampoo.
Oh no, the cooker needs new parts, but payday's still weeks away. Quick, quick, think.
Restore some order. Find out more at quickquid.co.uk.
It's here! Now, 88! 45 massive chart hits! Now, 88! With an incredible 14 number ones! Now, 88! Now, that's what I call music!
Settle for just turning heads, make them look twice. With a wide range of fashion at great value from Bonprix. Order online today at bonprix.co.uk. With sizes ranging from 6 to 32, 20% off and free delivery on your first order, you can enjoy your own Bonprix moment. Bonprix, it's me.
Fee, fi, fo, fun. I smell the blood of an Englishman.
I've just had my Weetabix.
Make yourself at home.
Have you had your Weetabix?
And for you'll get to win the advert mascot live on TV FOD, win £5,000 of the advert.
At LV, we're really proud to be the UK's most recommended insurer. And we love doing the best for our customers at home as well as on the road. Cover for buildings and content starts from just £111. And our 5-star home insurance gives you accidental damage for stuff like this as standard. Which is pretty handy. Isn't it time you also save some money on your home insurance? Talk to our lovely people or visit lv.com. Do, 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 do.